Hi guys, Chris here again. This is basically, obviously you can see it's Modern Warfare 3, and it's, fellas, I recorded this the day after I posted up the Black Ops one, and it's basically this same sort of deal, an example of why never to give up and keep going for that win. Anyway, hope you enjoy. So as you can see, I'm using a submachine gun. I tend to be a submachine gun guy. I tend to always be running towards an objective or whatever. I know that constant sprinting kind of does get you in trouble a lot. It probably does with me as well, and it probably does affect my KD, a bit like that example there where I'm just rushing in, but I'm all about the objective. One of the things I do like about Modern Warfare 3 is the trophy system when you eventually unlock it. I've not prestige yet on the Xbox 360, but obviously I've played this on the PC, and I was debating which thing to unlock, but I think it probably will be the all-powerful MP7 when I get that. But I was contemplating unlocking the trophy system. It is really useful, and there's a couple of examples in this particular video that highlights the use of the effective use of the trophy system. The other things I run, as you can see, are UAV, so we know where we're going, and I like the IMS, but I think people are a bit more aware on Xbox than maybe on the PC, or my memory, I'm thinking of rose-tinted glasses, but I keep putting the IMS down, and I'm either putting it in a bad place, or people are more aware of it, and it seems to get destroyed without many kills, so I don't know, I might switch that out, but I like it because you can stick it, obviously, on an objective, on a path to an objective, so it's more of an objective-based streak. And finally, the precision airstrike, which I like. I don't like it quite as much as the napalm from Black Ops, but it's useful. You can obviously hold it in your pocket as you like, and drop it if you hear the flags going. I don't have a lot of success with it. I have a lot more success with the napalm. Many other things with the trophy system, and I probably do it 50% of the time, is you can drop it, and as long as it doesn't get like used for its defensive use, you can pick it back up again and take it to another. You know, you can pick it back up, fold it up, and take it to your next objective. I don't always remember. I'd say I remember it 50% of the time. The other thing I like, I used to use Semtex a lot. Modern Warfare 2, I used to use Semtex pretty much all the time. When I played Modern Warfare 3, I pretty much used Semtex all the time, but I found, maybe with experience or whatever, is the grenade is I find it a lot more effective, because you can use, you can obviously delay how long you cook it for, you can not cook it if you don't want, but the main advantage is you can bank it, so you can bank it off walls. I found that particularly useful in a couple of maps on in Black Ops, where I've got, I've kind of nailed the bank position where you can bank that off and usually save the B flag cap. I meant to mention at the beginning of the video again, I've got to apologise, it's still a cam being recorded in HD, so obviously the sounds from the monitor and things, because I've no way of recording it any other way at the moment. Though if I'm still enjoying it, and I might look into it, because I'm having quite a lot of fun on the old Call of Duties, to be honest. Modern Warfare 2, maybe not as much. You can get the odd good game of war, which I really, really love. You know, I really like war. But really, from Black Ops onwards, you can get some good games. I've just recently got rid of Ghosts and things like that. I've actually just got them. I've got Ghosts, Advanced Warfare, and Black Ops 3. I've just picked those up for the PlayStation 4, because hopefully I'm picking up PlayStation 4 next month. So I might as well pick those up now. I've traded some stuff in at game. So there, again, another example. Either I'm not placing them right, or I'm delaying it or whatever, but I don't get a lot of hits with the precision airstrike. I like it because I feel it is a, you know, an objective first streak. And see, choppers don't tend to last long if I'm around, because I tend to take them out really quick. So I always think waiting for a 7 kill streak for a chopper is probably not worth it, because if I'm around, I'm going to take it out, to be honest. So I don't know. I'll have to keep practicing that precision airstrike. I'm just not really effective with it, or it's just not that effective. I haven't decided which. As you can see, we're still behind, and we've been behind pretty much all the match, but you know, we're still going at it, still going for the OBGA. As I said, for me, it's all about the win-loss, baby. A positive KD, yeah, I mean, everybody likes a little bit of a positive KD. As long as I'm over one, I'm not bothered. It really is all about the win-loss. That's the one I really want to concentrate on. I tend to hide underneath my trophy system. I might stop doing that and putting it a bit, advancing it a bit further, and then taking a position for defence. Maybe it'll be more of a distraction. But I tend to hide underneath it, so if it is a distraction, they're going to hit me anyway. I've just noticed that in this gameplay, I've not really noticed it before. You see, it's just destroyed straight away. Didn't get anything. Now on the PC I remember distinctly, like I say, it might be rose tinted glasses or whatever, but I do remember back in the day, I now know you can shoot under that truck, and you can see the legs, I know now. I seem to think that the IMS was more effective. It's just not quite as effective now, I don't think. That just plays a better standard, you know, those that are still playing it now, I guess, because it's quite old. Anyway, we managed to get those two flags, kept working it. Spoiler, yeah, we get the one. And before anybody says, no, this isn't camping, this is defence. Anyway, there we go, kill cam as well, baby. I hope you enjoyed. I enjoyed playing it. Hope you got some fun out of it. I'll catch you all soon. Bye.